It did a lot of damage. Went through the first. Did a little damage to the second. And just like. So it did a lot of damage to basically all. So let's finish this thing off with one more bullet. Okay. That went straight through, like, all. Yep, it went through all of them. Okay, now, next is the big cannon. It's like a hand cannon, basically. This thing has a ton of force. It has a butt ton of force. So, one tissue. It stuck tissue to the wall. Nice. Two tissues. Went straight through. Okay. What about three? I won't be too surprised if this thing doesn't go through. Oh! It went through! Just barely, though. It did go through, though. Let's see. Okay. Wow, this did a lot of damage. Okay, so Here is the entry hole right here. And then here is the exit hole. Pretty big. Okay. Now, time for this bad boy. This one goes really fast. It has a lot of force. So, or just break. Okay, one tissue, it's going through. Okay. Two tissues. Went straight through. Three tissues. Okay. Three tissues. Oh, didn't go through actually. Well, it did. It's stuck. So you know what? We're gonna finish it off. That was on low powered mode, so that's why it didn't go fully through that second time. Okay. So, let's see. Okay. So this right here is the entry hole. It's kind of hard to see. But right here is where the entry hole is. And then, oh wait, no. Yep, this is the entry hole, as you can see, and then here is the exit hole. It is right. Hold on. There, I'm not sure. Okay, so the exit hole is right here. So that is the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I will see you guys in the next video. And peace out.